Uno's Coach's Corner here at Lakeston High School, and first-year head coach Eric Schick is got his girls working out behind him, and you were telling me when we were just speaking a moment ago that you're really excited about this team, and they seem to, I think maturity is a word that you mentioned. They really kind of get it. Talk a little bit about this group.
Well, they are a group of girls that have been playing volleyball here for a while and also club, so they have a lot of experience, and so they're very mature. I'm just trying to get them to learn how to play together a little more cohesively, and we have two new girls that have come in, and we're trying to get them involved as well. So,
as far as scrimmages, you told me you had one recently. What have you seen that excites you about this team as the season gets ready to start in earnest this weekend up at Burns?
Mm-hmm. Yes, we had a scrimmage on Saturday. There were six teams here. We beat four out of the five teams, only losing to Wando, who's state champion for volleyball last year, so it was a great way to look at how we stacked up against other people. We played River Bluff and White Knoll, who are in our region, and did well against them, so I'm looking forward to this weekend. There's a good chance we'll play Dorman in the semifinals and possibly either Burns or T.L. Hanna, who are both good teams from the upstate as well. So.
Just based on your experience, you came over from White Knoll. You know what it takes to really go deep in the season and into the playoffs. What does this team show you so far that gives you a good feeling about what could be down the road for you guys?
We have really good outside hitters that have good ball control and an ability to put the ball down, and I think you can go pretty far with that. We also have two great setters, and our defense, our liberos, we have two liberos that are strong, and so I think a combination of that, we have everything we need to go far in the high school division here, Region 5. So.
This week's Uno's Pizza Lexington Girls Player of the Week, Ashley Jacoby, just told me that this is such a close group of girls off the court as well as on. As their coach, can you see that? I mean, is the chemistry obviously there?
Yeah, they've done a great job of welcoming our two new freshmen that we have on the team this year. We've done some, we went to a water park together and did some stuff outside the gym, which helps. And then we also went to FCA camp together, and the girls really like that and gelled there. So they've done a great job of coming together as a team.
I just talked to Josh. He's obviously excited because it's game week for the first game. Do you have that similar feeling because you have your first match that counts coming up at the tournament this weekend?
Yeah, we're so excited to play this weekend. And scrimmages are great. We have another scrimmage on Thursday at River Bluff, and so that'll hopefully get us well prepared to really step on the court for the game
that
counts.
So. All right. Good luck, Coach. Coach Eric Schick, the head coach here at Lexington High School, doing our first Coach's Corner of the year. Thank you, brother.
Thank you.